Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video, I will show y'all how to get color joggers for all platforms. There are also some colors that I won't show in this video that you will need BEF for, so I will leave links for the other color joggers in my description. If this video helps you out, drop a like and subscribe for more awesome GTA glitches. So first, I will show you how to get red joggers. Your friend will need to go into the back of his MOC, go to this screen and access it. Now you will need to start the mission called Work Dispute. To unlock this mission, you will first need to unlock and play the previous missions. Now set the difficulty on easy and have him invite you. Now start the mission. You will now spawn in with red joggers and a CEO vest. Now both exit the cargo plane and you will need to make your way over to your apartment. You can't see it on your map, but you should know where it's at. Then blow yourself up on the blue halo and when you respawn, go back to your apartment and enter. Go to your wardrobe, save this outfit in any slot, and quit the mission through your phone. When you spawn back, you can equip the red joggers outfit through your interaction menu, so this is also another method to save a CEO vest. You can add shoes, accessories and more on this outfit. And now, I will show you how to get the 10 joggers. To start, go to this exact clothing store on the map, open your interaction menu, go to hide options and make sure all jobs are set on show. Now register as a CEO, go to management, style and scroll through the outfits till you find the warlord outfit. Now walk inside the job trigger. Start the race on your own and when you are on this screen, quit. When you spawn back, quickly run back inside the clothing store and go in any clothing section. Then wait till it kicks you out of this menu. Now retire as a CEO, you will still have the 10 joggers outfit and now you can make your own cool 10 joggers outfit. Now I will show you how to get black joggers, so this is pretty much the same as for the red joggers, but instead of joining the job, you will now need to host it, because the host gets black joggers and the other player will get red joggers. So just go to your apartment, blow yourself up on the blue halo, then enter your apartment again when you respawn. And now go to your wardrobe. Save this outfit in any slot, then quit the mission through your phone. You can now just equip the black joggers outfit again and then change and add everything you want on this outfit. Now I will show you how to get grey joggers. First, you or your friend will need the Doomsday Scenario Act 3. If you drop your PSN or gamertag down below in the comments, y'all can help each other out. Then you or your friend will need to start a setup Escort ULP. First, you will need to complete or purchase the prep missions. Change the difficulty to hard. Heist clothing should already be set to from selection. Then join your friend or invite your friend. Now start, and when you can choose your outfit, select the machine. Both ready up and wait till you load in. Now kill yourself to fail the mission. Now tell your friend to press X or A to continue, and when you see the yellow loading circle, disconnect your controller. Then wait on this alert for 30 seconds. Now reconnect your controller and you should spawn back without a minimap. Now go to any animation, and if it's closed, you will need to restart this setup and redo the glitch. So for me it's open, just enter, then go to the gear section and equip any earpiece. Now tell your friend to fully close his application, then join someone in a different session. You can also use your friend when he restarted his game and is back in online. When you're back in online, you have the outfit. Save it, and you can now make your own cool grey joggers outfit. That's all for today's video, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye.